क्लास फिफ्थ एक्सरसाइज फोर क्वेश्चन नंबर वन राइट प्रेडिसीजर एंड सक्सीजर ऑफ द नंबर्स. प्रेडिसीजर मीन्स द नंबर जस्ट लेस देन वन फ्रॉम द नंबर. सक्सीजर मीन्स द नंबर जस्ट ग्रेटर देन वन फ्रॉम द नंबर. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द प्रेडिसीजर एंड सक्सीजर ऑफ दीज नंबर्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू कंपेयर द नंबर्स एंड यूज द सिंबल ग्रेटर देन और लेस देन. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल कंपेयर दीज टू नंबर्स देन प्लेस द प्रॉपर साइन हेयर. कंपेयर दीज टू नंबर्स एंड प्लेस द प्रॉपर साइन हेयर. यू ऑलरेडी नो हाउ टू कंपेयर द नंबर्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इफ द नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स इन द नंबर आर सेम देन वी विल कंपेयर द डिजिट टू डिजिट. लेफ्ट मोस्ट डिजिट इज थ्री थ्री बोथ आर इक्वल. सेवन एंड फाइव means 7 is greater than 5, it means this number is greater than this. This is number of digits are same in these numbers. So compare digit to digit 3, 3, 5, 5, 6, 6, 2, 2, 1, 1, 7, 7, 1, 1, 7, 6. This 7 is greater than this 6, all the digits are equal. In this number 1, 1, 7, 7, 5, 5, 6, 6, 2, 3. This 3 is equal, is greater than to 2. Means this number is greater than this. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9 are equal 8, 9. This 9 is greater than this 8. Means this number is greater than this. Question number 1 in this question. Question number 1 is. Predecessor and successor. Simply to find out the predecessor, simply add one, subtract one from the given number. To find the successor, simply add one to the number. These are the numbers: 91 crore 81 lakh 87,999. It's a predecessor is simply subtract one. So this will be 998. This 998 and add one. Subtract one. Add one. Subtract 1, this is 899, 900. So this is the predecessor and this is the successor. In question 3, third question, these given numbers, we have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. And in question number 4, we have to arrange the given numbers in descending order. Two parts are given, remaining parts you will solve. This is the third question. Ascending order and descending order. Part AB I have solved. CD you will solve because all the parts are very easy and simple. So question number 3. Part A. These numbers we have to arrange in smaller to greater form. This proper form is called the ascending order. First of all greatest number we will write. Then first of all we will add the smallest number, then greater, then greatest. So this array is called ascending order of the numbers. Similarly in part B, these are the given numbers. We have to arrange these numbers in ascending order. So first of all we will write the smallest one, then greater, then greatest number. And just opposite from the question number third, the fourth question. In this question, we have to arrange these numbers in descending order. So, descending order means the form of the numbers from greater to smaller. Means, first of all, we will write the greatest number. 43,43,600,817. And this is the greatest number in these. Then smaller, then smaller, then smallest number. So, the proper arrangement of the numbers from greater to smaller. This arrangement of the number is called descending order. Similar in part B, greatest number will be there first, then smaller, then smaller, then smallest. This is the complete solution of exercise 4. Remaining question you have to solve and you have to complete today this exercise. Next exercises will be given later. If you have any type of doubt, you can write me on WhatsApp group or watch the video 2-3 times, doubt will be cleared. Thank you. स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ टेम्पटस वन चैप्टर वन नंबर एंड एन्यूमरेशन एक्सरसाइज फाइव. इन दिस एक्सरसाइज यू हैव टू फॉर्म द नंबर्स यूजिंग द गिवन डिजिट्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, राइट द स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट सेवन डिजिट नंबर विदाउट रिपीटिंग अ डिजिट यूजिंग द फॉलोइंग डिजिट्स. कंडीशन इज गिवन देयर विदाउट रिपीटिंग अ डिजिट मीन्स डिजिट मस्ट नॉट बी रिपीटेड. नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स आर सेवन एंड वी हैव टू फॉर्म द सेवन डिजिट नंबर स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर एंड देन ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. टू फॉर्म द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर यू ऑलरेडी नो, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी राइट द डिजिट्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर अदर देन जीरो. इट मीन्स वन जीरो टू थ्री फोर फाइव एंड सेवन. ऑल द डिजिट्स आर वन वन टाइम, नो वन डिजिट इज रिपीटेड. दिस इज वन टेंस हंड्रेड्स थाउजेंड टेन थाउजेंड लैख टेन लैख. इट मीन्स टेन लैख ट्वेंटी थ्री थाउजेंड फोर हंड्रेड फिफ्टी सेवन. सिमिलरली टू फॉर्म द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर अरेंज ऑल द डिजिट्स इन द डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर थ्री टू वन जीरो. दिस इज सेवेंटी फाइव लैख फोर्टी थ्री थाउजेंड टू हंड्रेड टेन. पार्ट बी, डिजिट्स आर गिवन देयर, देयर इज नॉट अ जीरो, सो सिंपली प्लेस ऑल द डिजिट्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर टू फॉर्म द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर टू फॉर्म द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. सो इट विल बी टू थ्री फोर फाइव सेवन एट नाइन. दिस नंबर इज ट्वेंटी थ्री लैख फोर्टी फाइव थाउजेंड सेवन हंड्रेड एंड एटी नाइन. नाउ ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर नाइन एट सेवन फाइव फोर थ्री टू. दिस इज द अ नंबर दैट इज नाइन्टी एट लैख सेवेंटी फाइव थाउजेंड फोर हंड्रेड थर्टी टू. द क्वेश्चन नंबर टू ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज, राइट द ग्रेटेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट सेवन डिजिट नंबर. यू मे रिपीट अ डिजिट यूजिंग द फॉलोइंग डिजिट्स. मीन्स नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन सिक्स डिजिट्स आर गिवन देयर, बट क्वेश्चन वांट द नंबर ऑफ सेवन डिजिट्स. बट कंडीशन इज देयर यू मे रिपीट अ डिजिट. एनी वन डिजिट कैन बी रिपीटेड इन बोथ द क्वेश्चंस. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टू फॉर्म द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर एंड देन ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. टू फॉर्म द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर वी अरेंज ऑल द डिजिट्स इन देयर असेंडिंग ऑर्डर. सो द स्मॉलेस्ट डिजिट इज थ्री देन जीरो. बट क्वेश्चन इज यू मे रिपीट अ डिजिट. सो टू फॉर्म द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर वी विल रिपीट स्मॉलेस्ट डिजिट. टू फॉर्म द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर वी विल रिपीट अ स्मॉलेस्ट डिजिट. टू फॉर्म द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर वी विल रिपीट ग्रेटेस्ट डिजिट. सो इट विल बी थ्री जीरो जीरो फोर फाइव एट नाइन थर्टी लैख फोर थाउजेंड फाइव हंड्रेड एटी नाइन. ग्रेटेस्ट डिजिट्स नाइन नाइन. टू फॉर्म द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर वी विल रिपीट द ग्रेटेस्ट डिजिट देन नाइन नाइन एट फाइव फोर थ्री जीरो नाइन्टी नाइन लैख एटी फाइव थाउजेंड फोर हंड्रेड एंड थर्टी. सिमिलरली इन दिस क्वेश्चन स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर एंड ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. टू फॉर्म द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर इट विल बी वन वन. स्मॉलेस्ट डिजिट विल बी रिपीटेड टू फॉर्म द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर वन वन टू थ्री सिक्स सेवन एट. दिस इज इलेवन लैख ट्वेंटी थ्री थाउजेंड सिक्स हंड्रेड सेवेंटी एट. दिस इज एट एट सेवन सिक्स थ्री टू वन एटी एट लैख सेवेंटी सिक्स थाउजेंड थ्री हंड्रेड ट्वेंटी वन. दिस इज द सोल्यूशन ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. सिमिलरली क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज राइट द स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट सेवन डिजिट नंबर. You may repeat a digit using the digits. Same to same question as second. Second question, six digits are given there. We have to form the seven digit number using repeating a digit. Similarly, in this question, you may repeat a digit. Digits are given there. Smallest and greatest number. So, smallest number is, first of all, write the digits. Digits are 9. 3, 7, 1, 0 and 4. 6 digits are there. And smallest number 100, smallest digit will be repeated to form the smallest number 100, 3, 4, 7, 9, and greatest number to form the greatest number, that is 99, 7, 4, 3, 1, 0. 99,774,310. This is the answer. This is the complete solution of your exercise 5th. Now complete this exercise in your notebook today. Students of class 5th, exercise 6, question 1. We have to round up the given numbers to the nearest 10 in question number 2nd, nearest 100, nearest 1000, and in question number 4, nearest 10s, 100s, 1000s. Means we have to round up the given numbers to the nearest 10, 100, and 1000. How to round up the numbers? You already learn about it. So one by one, we will start these questions. There are approximately 8 parts. So few parts I will give you. Remaining parts you will solve by yourself. So let's start question number 1. The first question is round off to the nearest 10. Part E, 927. So right here, round off to the nearest 10s. In all the questions you have to write this line, round off to the nearest 10s equal to. You already know how to round off the numbers. To round off nearest 10, we have to see the ones place. If this is less than 5, then this will be 0 and they will be remain as it is. If this digit is greater than or equal to 5, then this digit, 10's digit, will be increased by 1 and this will be converted as 0. So 7 is more than 5, so 2 will be converted as 3 and 7 will be at 0. Similarly, in this question, right here, round off to the nearest 10 equal to round off nearest 10 was the ones place. This is greater than 5, so this will increase by 1, means 820. This is answer. In this question, round off to the nearest 10s means was the ones place. Ones place is 2. This is less than 5, so this digit will not be increased by 1. Right here, round off to the nearest 10s equal to 3, 5, 7 and 0. This is the answer. Remaining questions, remaining part you will solve. Question number 2 of this exercise, round off the number to the nearest 100. To round off nearest 100 means this place we have to round off. First of all, round off to the nearest 100, round off to the nearest 100 equal to round off any number nearest 100 was the tens place. If it is greater than or equal to 5, this will increase by 1, and if it is less than 5, so it will not increase. These digits will be 00 in all the cases. Means this is 8. 8 is greater than 5. So 9 will increase by 1. So this will be 10. 10's carry will add there. So this will be 9 and 0. It is 9, 0 and 0, 0. 9, 0 and 0, 0. Because these 1's and 10's digit will be 0, 0. Next question, part F. First of all, write here round off the number to the nearest 100 equal to. This is the number we have to round off. Nearest 100 was the tens place, tens digit. Tens digit is less than 5, so 5 will not increase. These digits will be 00, 12,500. This is the answer. Similarly, round off nearest 100 was the tens place. This is greater than 5, so this will increase by 1 and these will be 00. Round off to the nearest 100 equal to, this will be 10, so 1 carry will add there, means 19,000. This is the answer. Question number 3. round off to the nearest 1000 means these parts we have to round off nearest 1000. Nearest 1000 means this place we have to round off. So was this place, this place is greater than 5 means this will increase by 1. This will be 0, 0. So round off to the nearest 1000 equal to this will increase by 1. This will be 0, 0 means 1, 1, 0, 0, 0. 11,000. Similarly, in this question, round off 1000 was this place. This is greater than 5 means 2 will increase by 1. So round off to the nearest 1000 equal to 1, 3, 0, 0, 0. This is the answer. Part G. The remaining part you have to solve by yourself. Round off nearest 1000. This 7 is greater than 5. 5 will be increased by 1. So right here, round off to the nearest 1000 equal to this will be 46,000. Question number 4. We have to round off all the parts to the nearest 10s, 100s and 1000. First of all, this number we will round off to the nearest 10, then nearest 100, nearest 1000. To round off this number to the nearest 10 was the ones place. This is greater than 5, so 2 will increase by 1 and this is 0. 98,730. Nearest 100 was the 1's 10th place. This is less than 5, so this will not increase by 1. This will be 0, 0. 98,700. To round off nearest 1000 was 100th place. This is 7 greater than 5, so 8 will increase by 1. 99,000. This is the answer of this question. So your exercise for 6th is also completed. Now your chapter is complete. Chapter 1, mental maths corner. These are Phillips type question you will fill in the book. In the review exercise you will solve by yourself. Very easy and very simple questions are there in review exercise. Similar questions are there. This is the review exercise. So you have to complete your chapter 1 today. Then tomorrow we will start chapter 2, that is Roman numerals. Thank you.